Uthman, Uthman, back to you now. Brother, Uthman, back to you.
No, I'm sorry.
What do you think?
I'm not interested.
What do you think?
I think
are they perfect in their attributes? Colin, you are a witness to this conversation.
Okay.
Is my question such a question that is not understood?
Let us answer.
I've made it clear.
Biblically.
You've answered it.
But not let
you said I don't care. It doesn't matter.
Force people. What do you think?
It's like asking a person if they're stupid or...
So basically, if God the Father, I'm not talking to you, sorry. If the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit were equally perfect in the knowledge, you'd be the first one to say, yes, they are. But the moment you keep on waffling and sliding and scathing, the answer is because you know that they're not.
Can I try?
You can try. Colin, come forward.
It doesn't matter but if come. They're not.
See you later. Colin, go ahead.
Colin,
we understand.
Colin, go ahead.
I'll give you an answer.
Do you want to listen? Do you want to listen? Do you want to listen?
Fake argument.
Do you want to listen?
I think it's a genuine question.
Thank you. I appreciate your honest answer.
All I can do is give you the history. Historical answer, not my own opinion. Okay, and what we understand
you know I don't shake hands, right?
Why not?
Do you want to have a discussion about that?
Yes.
Why don't you shake hands?
Islamic teaching. Simple.
Well, Jesus wants me to shake your hand.
If I were to now kiss you on your lips, would that be allowed?
No, because
why not? Why not? Why not?
Why not? It's true. Why not?
Why not? I want to know why not. So now you are imposing a certain norm from your tradition. Listen, shaking hands may be a tradition, a norm in your tradition, not in mine. What if there is a tradition when they kiss on their lips the moment they start? Yeah, there you go. See you later. Colin, go ahead.
All I can do is an attempt. First of all, thank you for the respect that you've shown me. I know when we first started to talk, maybe we didn't kind of practice that.
Right. But we'll make a brief discussion. I want to speak to you
Take care. The Father did not proceed from the Son, and the Holy Spirit did not proceed from the Father. There's a procession of order. There is one God. Christians have always believed one God. But from that one God proceeded the Word and the Spirit. The Word and the Spirit, Christians believe, are uncreated and eternal. Now, they proceeded from the Father. The Father did not proceed from the Spirit or the Son. So in order, the Father supplies both his Word and his Spirit with any knowledge he wants to impart to mankind, and to also withhold that knowledge if he doesn't seem fit to pass it on. Now that's a historical understanding.
Thank you.
Of the progression.
Very clear. I know the answer. So there is no perfection of knowledge in all the persons. That was so difficult for them to answer. Thank you for being honest.
They were scared of the next question.
They know already.
Is probably why.
Thank you. I appreciate your honest answer. Thank you. Thank you.